Who mom thinks I play against? Who I play against? What gives people feelings of power, money, status, beating all the main levels in Geometry Dash? Developers, the theme doesn't have to be good, it's just a mobile game about a guy with a jetpack. Cedar Jones. NPC telling me I'm a chosen one. Me just completing side quests. Me downloading new games on my PC knowing full well I won't have time to play them. How long did it take to build the Wall of China? 20 years. Fortnite player who can build it within 30 seconds. POV, you're playing a racing game in first person. I bet he's thinking of other women. I need a plan to beat the Ender Dragon in hardcore mode. Me playing a game again because I missed something that was only available during a certain part of the story. So it begins. Bucket list. Side quests. Me goes to hell. Satan, here you will die a 1000 deaths. Me who died 1001 times in Elden Ring. Society if Star Wars 1313 wasn't cancelled. The game I couldn't beat as a kid. Adult me. Bring it on. What do you think he's listening to? Probably heavy metal or hard rock. Ninja Hideaway, Mario Kart Tour music. Whoever built the sunken ships, I will use full blocks to make a working ship. Modern players, only small rowboat works. Me and the enemy awkwardly reloading after missing every bullet. Nintendo's legal team on their way to get rid of every single Italian named Mario for copyright violation. Cheats for GTA. Do you have any history of mental illness in your family? My cousin buys every FIFA game on release. Me coming home to play games. My internet. Me wanting to play video games. 56 gigabytes update. You are now well rested. Me with my maxed out character. First boss. Setting up VR in the living room. Fortnite. Whoa. Gamers. This is worthless. EA. Can you explain to us how your games are created? Hello. I like money. The game when you were a kid. Also the game when you were replaying it. Game devs who code it so you can pet dogs. Jesus Christ. When I finally sit down for some gaming, but then I realize I left my drink in the kitchen. Me at the store showing my parents the newest gaming PCs knowing full well none of us can afford any of them. AFGSJWABGASHHXBDHGS. Yes sir. When you're the only one in the squad who bought a new custom skin. Me opens a game. My PS4. When you spend 30 minutes trying to kill the boss in a boss fight, just for them to escape in a cutscene, right before you were about to kill them. When a game lets you skip a cutscene you've already watched hundreds of times. A blessing from the Lord. When you accidentally walk into an endgame boss. How your name's not on our list. Of course not, because I don't belong here. I dislike games I haven't played. Extra hell. Russia invading Ukraine. Activision finally having another idea for a new Call of Duty game. Write that down. Write that down. Tarkov players when they find out Ukraine is full of free guns and gilang everywhere. The top 100 video games of all time. Genshin Impact. Skip ads. Rockstar adding one new pixel to GTA Online, so they don't have to make GTA 6. The main story of the game. Me collecting plants. Grenades in real life. Grenades in video games. Desktop gamers. Laptop gamers. PC gamers. I'm the Oracle, I can answer any question you ask. If players hear boss music, do bosses hear player music? Any question but that. This game sucks. So stop playing it. I can't believe he didn't cry during Titanic. Do men even have feelings? Adults, kids these days would rather watch other people play games than play games themselves. Me. My friend, showing off he has 400 FPS. Me who has higher ping than his FPS. Pathetic. Fortnite, removes building mechanics. OGs who were revisiting the game. Come underneath the blanket. I got something to show you. Turns on the Nintendo DS. When you're playing Wii Fit, and the game says you're 87 and obese in front of your whole family. Average Call of Duty enthusiast. Average Halo connoisseur. Mobile fans. PC fans. Nintendo fans. Xbox fans. PlayStation fans. Fortnite or Valorant, Minecraft. Younger siblings when they see you playing the Xbox for 0.0892 seconds over the decided time. Notch, after accidentally swapping a pig's length and height. Do you want to explode? Doing homework for 20 minutes. Grinding 10 hours for different colored gloves. Society if moms learned that you can't pause online games. Billy, it's time you learn about playing video games on your gaming PC. And the importance of Jesus Christ Billy, League of Legends, Valorant Genshin Impact. Frick Zodiac signs, which vehicle is the best? Wait, that's illegal. Kids on Call of Duty when cyberbullying becomes illegal. Chuckles, I'm in danger. Stop treating cheaters in online games as the enemy. Shut the F up. Please shut the F up. Society if Star Wars Battlefront 2 had crossplay. Mother. Spawn point. It's time for you to look inward and begin asking yourself the big questions. If electric cars use Nitro and Asphalt 9, then where does the Nitro come from? When you slowly start to lose interest in video games, the only joy you had left. When your entire squad bought the season pass that came with a free skin, but you play for free. When you play a horror game and your screen suddenly said press shift to run. I freaking love when boss music has the game's main theme in it. I want all final bosses to do this. I will grant you 3 wishes. I wish YouTubers didn't pay to win in every single game. Yeah, what the hell is up with that anyway? Good wish bro, you still have 3 wishes. Nintendo on their way to sue a lower class family for naming their child Mario. Players who are playing for fun and to relieve stress. Hacker. My 10-year-old PC watching me open a game that was made with Unreal Engine. You need to learn to confront your demons. I've already done that. Oh, okay. Then would you mind telling me how you confronted your demons? With a chainsaw and a shotgun. I basically ended up painting the walls with their innards. Me trying to figure out if Geometry Dash is more age-inducing than Cuphead. Late night gaming on Sunday. Alarm clock on Monday. Memories of playing Morrowind. Actually playing Morrowind. Me watching Sony and Microsoft announce their $200 subscriptions while I emulate all of the games on them for free. When someone walks in front of me while I'm on my Oculus. It's not the game that makes you rage and be violent, it's actually the lag. Albert Einstein. Steam. My wallet. Me. Nobody is born cool. Except of course. Mobile games ads that say not the actual gameplay. Xbox players. PlayStation players. People who say the console they don't use is trash. Thank you for watching this video. Tune in at 5 PM British time for a video of changing topic. And at 7 PM for daily juicy memes. Check out my Discord server using the link in the description. Also be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you didn't already.